Really, it was just only on Jesus is the Father. So I just focused on that. But simultaneously, I believe at the same time that he is not the Father. I accept that. I have no problem. He is the Word of God. But then there's also another layer of distinction there. With him being the man, Christ Jesus, of course, like the Bible refers to him as God in the flesh.